Well, when I was growing up, I didn't actually start playing basketball. I was a cheerleader and he was the basketball player. And, I used to just go to his games and like cheer for him, but I'd be in the stands and like always pay attention and like be so serious. And, and then, one day I decided that I wanted to start playing basketball and he was my main supporter and same with my parents. And he just pushed me because he saw my potential and we just went from there.
They're a very loving brother and sister relationship. They very close from the time, Erick likes to started teaching Courtney how to play, and they became very competitive. And it's not only just competitive, but it was a way in which they kind of challenged each other to push each other to get to the highest level.
I don't know, we're like twins in my eyes. She might be younger, but we do everything together. We talk almost every day. Our relationship is special. It's like my best friend. I didn't think she knew how much I really loved and looked up to her as much as she looked up to me. And growing up, watching her play in high school and middle school, I was just so amazed of how good she was and how much better she's gotten from a little kid to where she's at now.
Every time that my dad worked him out, it was like I was also like watching and my dad would let me jump in and do stuff as well with him. And then, we have a little court outside my house. And so like, we would just always just go out there and shoot, you would just kind of like play out there just for fun. But it was also like serious to me.
It's funny because when Erick was in high school, Courtney was in middle school, and that's when she really started playing and stepping her game up. Whatever Erick did, she just tried to double it. So if Erick put up 20 points, she put up 40 points, and that's just how it was, and it was just a competition between the two. But it was a friendly competition, and it was a good competition because it just pushed each other to take their game to a higher level.
I think a lot of people have always said that all since I've been growing up, you have to be just as good as your brother, but no, I don't. I just play basketball, and he plays basketball, and we just enjoy it. And yeah,
she's happy, and that's all I want to see her is just play ball, be happy, and graduate and get a degree.
The night he was drafted, we actually had a party at our house, and it was me, my dad, my mom, and my grandmothers all sitting on the couch, and we were just waiting for his name to be called.
We were expecting him to go in the late first round. So as the latter part of the first round came, our nerves just started, getting real tense. And then when he didn't go in the first round, we was a little upset, but we were just waiting for that second round. And
finally, his agent called and we all just broke down and just cried. And it was like the best moment of my life because seeing somebody work so hard and like finally having their dream come true, like, it's just kind of like anything is possible if you, work hard.
Just being able to watch somebody's dream come true, it's amazing. I mean, like, I don't even know the words that could describe it, but I think we all wanted to cry just because we knew, that, hey, we got to a point where, we helped you reach your dream of becoming a professional basketball player.
My folks always put in me, if you put in hard work, it'll all pay off. Whatever you put your mind to, you can achieve anything. And they put that into me and my little sisters ever since we were young.
Every goal that he has set, he's made. And I've always thought the highest of him. And, his goal since he was little was to go to the NBA. And he's worked hard to get to where he is.
They just have that competitive drive in them that they want to be the best. And they want to show people it's not where you're from, where you can accomplish things. It's how bad you want it, how hard you work for it. And they have worked extremely hard to get to where they are.
I don't want to be known as Erick Green's sister. I want to be Courtney Green, what I'm saying? So I don't really talk about it. If people know and they ask me, then yeah, I'd obviously, tell them that, yeah, it's my brother. But I came here to make a name for myself. And so, yeah, I don't really, it's a, yeah.